director of the Woodstock Ballet Studio. Some of you know me, and some have never met me, although I know your children, every one of them. This is not an event of speeches, but a few things need to be said in honor of all these people who make this recital possible. I will be short. First, I need to remind every parent not to enter the backstage area, either during the intermission or after the performance. The creative and elementary ballet students will be released during intermission, and you may pick them up at the main dressing room door where you had dropped them off at 4:30. It is in front of the door. Do not go through the door. It is very distractive to the rest of the dancers. And this will allow you to enjoy, and then you take your children back, and this will allow to enjoy, for you to enjoy the second half of the show together with your children.
Thank you. looking through a book and I